British Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson pledged long-term support to the British territories in the Caribbean hit by Hurricane Irma. Johnson said British assistance was already making a big difference to the lives of those affected by Irma and would not be just for the short term. Prime Minister Theresa May is expected to announce additional funds for hurricane relief.